The question I have today is, how are you using Twitter to disseminate information? And if you're a journalist and a beat reporter who works for a news organization, how does Twitter fit in with your existing workflow? Are you disseminating new information with Twitter, or are you using Twitter to disseminate information that originates on other platforms like a beat blog or on your website or that originated in the print edition?